I can't believe the siding guys didn't show up today. It's barely dripping.